Have you had the chance yet to speak to Donna? Gone. Just like that.
So sudden.
Who would have thought? Pneumonia is scary.
She didn't even seem sick. Dawn, your mother was the kindest woman.
No. I'm leaving.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Do you need anything?
No.
Dawn, I don't know.
No, I told you this would happen if she wasn't treated properly.
I know. I know.
I have to go. The babysitter's waiting. You won't be seeing me again.
Can I call you later?
I don't know.
Sorry. Sorry, Robert.
Call me when you're ready, buddy.
Let me help you clean up. I hate to leave you in a house like this.
Thanks, but I got it.
Oh, please. It's no trouble.
And we don't mind, really.
No.
All right, then. Well, you know, we're just down the block.
Just say the word.
Thank you.
I'm so...
We really should get out and hit the links. Huh? Should be good, buddy.
There he is. This
is going to be great.
Hey.
I can help you with that.
No, I got to.
Well, let me hear it. Hey, how you doing? A little scruffy looking, huh? That's okay, I like it. Beards are in these days, I hear. Boy, we've got good weather, huh? This is going to be a great day to play. I'll tell you what, we need to get some sunshine. You need to get some sunshine. Well, I'm going to be...
Nice shot.
Come on, buddy. You're going to be great.
Yeah.
The green's only about 300 yards away from here.
Oh, are you having problems getting it up, Bobby? That's a problem you've never had before.
Just pretend it's a young piece of ass.
Don't be so hard on yourself. Everyone has tough days, all right? Sometimes the greed gets the better of it, that's all. The important thing is you're out there doing it. You're getting out of the house, and you gotta get out of that house.
Yeah, maybe I'll take a road trip.
Yeah, that's a great idea. Yeah, I could even come with you.
Please, have a seat. Where's Marjorie?
She can't make it in today.
Is she sick?
No.
This is a follow-up appointment for her.
I know. I told her she didn't need to be here today.
Okay. I get the impression you don't want to be here either.
Well, I know you want us to be here. It's better for your bottom line.
Mr. Checo, your wife has an advanced stage of Huntington's disease. This has been verified with a secondary medical lab. And while the symptoms may not show easily, this is a degenerative, life-threatening disease.
So you're saying this is fatal? She's in perfect health.
While the disease might not in itself be fatal, she is susceptible to a range of illnesses that could be deadly. And while there is no cure, we can at least start to think about treatment options. We should really be discussing this with Marjorie.
These treatments you're suggesting, pretty costly, huh?
No major medical treatment is going to be inexpensive, no matter which facility you receive treatment at. But I hope you understand the seriousness of the issue here.
All you're saying is that Margie might get sick at some time. And if that happens, I'll take care of her like I always do.
And I'm telling you, you won't be able to.
What do you think? I don't know what's best for my wife.
Respectfully, you haven't convinced me otherwise. You would have to become the full-time primary caregiver. But a more ideal situation would be to have an at-home professional who can attend to the demands of the disease.
This is ridiculous. I don't need some woman with advanced science to insult me.
It's not an insult. These are facts. Medical facts.
Thanks, Doc. Not interested. I got a tea time to get to.
Mr. Checo, this is more important than golf.
We'll call you if I change my mind.
Hi, this is Dawn. Sorry I missed you, but leave a message and I'll call you back. Thanks.
Am I really talking to you, or am I talking to... You sound just like her. I know she loved you more. Well, she loved you better than I did. Maybe that's it. There's a punishment for this. My behavior. It's overdue. They're heaven up there, you think? I mean, my fates. I'm not asking you to forgive me. I'm not asking for anything anymore.
Miles.
This isn't about me. But you deserve a better life. You, your daughter, our grand. Parents want their children to be better than they are. Wiser. At least I know that's the case with you. I'll be seeing you. I hope. I love you.
Well, the night has come, and the shadows clear.
Thank you.